Hi, I'm Dr. Rajdeep. I'm a dermatologist and dermatosurgeon practicing at Charma Skin, Hair and Nail Clinic attached to Chirag Hospital in JP Nagar, Bangalore. So a lot of people in their teenage encounter a problem of oily skin, and this leads to various other problems like seborrheic dermatitis. It could also lead to seborrheic melanosis, which is a pigmentation in this area. It could also lead to a very common problem, pimples. But what are the benefits of having oily skin? If those who have oily skin have ability to heal much quicker, because the oil glands contain stem cells. Stem cells are required for rejuvenation and healing of the skin. The second benefit to a person who has oily skin is that they don't develop wrinkles quickly. So age is not visible easily on a person who has oily skin. And the third benefit is the patients who have oily skin do not tan easily. So other than that, it's a dicey situation. We cannot exactly say which person is going to benefit from oily skin or which person is going to have the problems that come with oily skin. So if you have oily skin, it's not always a bad sign. You could benefit by aging more slowly and healing much faster and tanning lesser than other people with dry skin.